an alternative approach to defect-trapped PT single sites on a semiconductor is reported. Here, protruding PT sites inhibit charge recombination and cause a tip effect which enhances H2 evolution yield rates with minimal co-catalyst loading.
This article was authored by Xiaowei Shi, Chao Dai, Xin Wang, and others.